Hello, good evening. Welcome to Sandy Ainley. I hope you're well. Today I'm going to do a mixture. First of all, I'm going to finish my Coke, my Diet Coke, or Diet Coke Zero, whatever one names it as. As a result of the fact that I have just spilt some, and I constantly try to challenge myself by keeping it beside me on the sofa and type of holding it with my right thigh a bit so that it can be against the side of the sofa and not slip down or fall down. And I constantly forget it's at my side and spill it. It's everything to do with my absent-mindedness, and that the reason I'm absent-minded is I'm a lady who's quite intense. I think a lot. So I'm very forgetful. And I've just spilt some, and luckily it didn't get in the way of my new clothes I so wish to show you. I have lovely new clothes. I don't mind saying, excuse me, please, sorry. I'm sorry if I didn't say, excuse me, please, the first time round. Otherwise I get a knock in the head from not being polite. Excuse me, please, a moment. Knock in the head, what I mean is I give myself a psychological knock in the head. Now it can't spill as a result of the fact that it's empty. Right, my new clothes. I just so wish to say to you before showing my new clothes to you, just to say first of all that in this vlog, anything I show you is gifted from the point of view of my clothes, etc. haul. Secondly, I have tiny new clothes, and I bought them on purpose as a result of the fact that I so wish to lose weight and fit into my smaller clothing. I'm being serious now. The reason I bought clothes that were smaller than my size, or certainly my size, and certainly not seeming my size, is as a result of the fact that I thought it might give me incentive to lose the weight. I've chosen a completely different style to my usual style, and I'm really excited to show you my new clothes. So, dress number one. I call this type of dress the so-called Frenchy touch, the French look in a dress. There's not much space where I am, so it's a bit hard to show you. However, I think you have an idea. I hope so. Here's the arm. And it's just pleasant wrist. And then there's the rest of the arm. Nice, lovely, blackish, whitish, or maybe creamish style dress. And secondly, I have my white dress with black. And I'll show you the arms. There we are. They're all extra large or larger. However, they've come quite small for extra large, in my opinion. However, who knows, I may fit into them. I mean, I tried them all on, and the only one that I couldn't get on was the one I'm showing you right now. But I couldn't get it on my whole body. However, you'd be really surprised, if I may please assume so, by the amount of clothing that I can fit in to when I'm on a slim, going through one of my slim timings, times. Then I have my lovely beigey one. I'll show you the arm if I may. There we are. And last but by no means least, this beautifully elasticated one, which fitted me. And it's a small top. However, it was the material, you see, that helped so much. Oh, sorry, I just have a bit of my tum-tum showing on my top area. And I also have this new blue bowed Alice band, I think one says. I have completed the haul so far. Yes, for now, yes. So, yes, I shall talk. I haven't vlogged a haul, I don't think, for about 2 weeks, if I'm not mistaken. And I'll explain the reason. I've been going through a lot. I have struggled with my mental health, and I really didn't feel up to doing much vlogging. And I also have had a lot of concern with my physical health. The first issue was my eyelids. I'm not sure if the word is conjunctivitis in my left eye. That might be the word. And the GP today said it might also be something to do with, excuse me, I'm just cleaning at the same time as talking to you, something to do with hay fever. So it could just be a matter of hay fever. And anyway, I'm feeling that the more than feeling, I'm thinking that the doctor was quite happy with me and said that the fact that I've been doing about at least half an hour a day of compress, that it's been doing a good job for my eyelids and eyes. So that's really good news, and I'm well chuffed, so to speak. Also, I have my operation coming up soon on the 11th of September this year. So I'm really nervous, I don't mind having said. And it will only go ahead if I can show that I've been serious on the subject of losing weight and that my mental health is up to scratch, and that I do all the correct procedures before the operation. So it's not 100% certainty, and it's likely to be around or on the 11th of September. So now I've put you more in the picture because I've elaborated more, I don't mind having said. So I'm a bag of nerves, I'm frightened, I'm afraid, I'm scared, I just don't know, I just feel very hard with my, what I'm feeling is overwhelmed with health matter. I've been going backwards and forwards from doctor to doctor, and I'm tired, and I'm fed up with it. I know that one needs to be positive and be grateful for small mercies. And I am. Says Sandy, smiling. I am. It's just, it's understandably quite tiring and stressful for me. I certainly understand myself in that respect. I'm just going to move these dresses. I don't, well, you don't know yet because I haven't said it yet, but anybody who has ongoing health concern on a regular basis and constantly and consistently is going to feel the pressure. So I don't think that I'm doing any injustice to myself, acknowledging to me and you, each one of you, my feeling a bit fed up with it all. And hopefully I can find some solace, I think's the word, in talking to each one of you. Maybe what I'm looking for, in fact definitely, is some listening ear, if you like, and occasionally one needs that bit of TLC from somebody external to oneself. And I ain't no different. And I just hope that after this operation that I hope to have, that I shall be in a position to walk around just like anybody else, or other people generally, I mean. Not anybody else, but I do really feel that it will give me, and think that it will give me, a new lease of life. That's if I do it and if it all goes well. I mean, I don't want any complications afterwards. And I think I'm going to have to be on antibiotics for a while after the operation as well, as a result of the fact that I have an infection on the left side of the hip. I'm quite angry with the surgeon who did my left hip about 6 years ago. The gentleman was somebody who's, I think, been struck off the surgeon's list now. I don't think this gentleman can come back. And it seems to follow as quite understandable that my hip is as it is. The whole kabunch makes sense to me. And so, thank goodness for the future. And on that positive note, I'm going to bid you good night. I'm very, very tired. I just wanted to catch up with you a little bit and show you my home. And please don't bother informing me that they're too small, because I know that already. I mean, you can repeat, you can say it to me, but however, with your time, maybe you can do something more original to whoever of you are considering to write in my section on comment and say that my clothing are too small. It's just, I repeat, for incentive. So have a good night, please, and take care, please. of yourself and each other. Lots of love. Bye.